Merry Christmas.
All right, it's time to really get in the Christmas spirit in the city of East Cleveland this morning.
Yeah, Kenny, at Neela Park with such a beautiful display, such a tradition out there.
That's right, Stace. That's right, Wayne. Tradition is the proper word to use. We're here at Neela Park in East Cleveland, and we're talking about a tradition that goes back over 90 years. And, of course, Debbie, you and I haven't been here 90 years, but you've been decorating the light, I call it extravaganza, for about the past 15?
Yes, I have. I've been honored to decorate the last 15 years.
Very good. Okay, so Deb, as we're looking at the little bend here, as we come around, tell me what you did this year. It was kind of a walk through the history of Neela Park, is that right?
Yes, it is. We have an archive of all old photos and drawings and mechanical drawings from the 1920s on. Mm-hmm. And I was able to go through all the archives, pick photos I thought we could depict for the 20s, the 30s, the 40s, the 50s. And our crew here at Neela Park was able to put together displays and light them with LED lighting.
Yeah, I was about to say, the lighting, even though you were mimicking the 20s, lighting ops were a bit better, right?
Oh, it definitely is better. We're able to save on wattage and amps, and we're able to connect 24 strings end to end versus one or two or three that they were able to do in the years ago.
So ballpark, how many lights did you guys use for this display?
Oh, we have at least 500,000 individual LED lights throughout the whole display.
500,000. Now, doing the research and everything, how difficult was it for you and your team to replicate what we saw that was here, you know, 20 years in the 1920s?
Oh, it wasn't difficult at
really?
All. Actually, we do have people that remember certain areas and certain parts of the drive-through, especially Candy Cane Lane from the 1960s, and we were able to depict that. And just picking and choosing areas that we thought would be fun, that bring back memories.
Give us a little breakdown. What are we seeing here, and kind of take us around the bend here?
Sure. Right now, we are looking at the 1930s, and this was a trolley stop because the old entrance for Neela Park was off of Euclid Avenue, where they probably had a trolley stop at that point.
Sounds good. And then around the bend over here, Jimmy, could you show them around the bend here where we see, like, the little cars?
Right. We go past the 1940s where we have our pop-up storybook, and then we're into the 50s with the train cars from the 1950s with all the children's gifts displayed.
Okay.
And then we go past our ice skaters, which were the late 50s.
Okay.
And the tour just keeps going around.
Yeah. And this is, I didn't realize how big the campus is. The campus is over 90 acres, right?
Yes, it is.
Wow. Okay. That's a lot of lights.
It definitely is.
That's a lot of lights. All right. I'm going to talk to Alicia. Good morning.
Good morning.
All right. So give us a little, it's really special because you guys are doing something that hasn't been done since the
1958.
So okay.
Year after year, we hear from so many in the community who just love this Neela Park holiday lighting as a staple of their holiday season.
Mm-hmm.
And from the 1940s, the 1950s, people tell us, I remember as a child walking through the Neela Park campus and seeing all these displays with my family. I really wish that you would open the heart of Neela Park campus again. So this is what we're doing for the first time in nearly 60 years.
Wow. So people will be able to come in from, you know, the street here and drive in, drive down, all the way around and loop around the campus?
They will. So our Neela Park facade along Noble Road will be open for drive-bys, walkthroughs beginning December 1st, but December 8th. 15th and 22nd from 6 to 9 p.m. Folks will be able to drive through 12 displays representing displays dating back from the 1920s and onward.
That's awesome. And then you guys have your big lighting at the end of this week, is that correct?
Yeah, 5:30 on Friday is when we officially flip the switch. And as Debbie mentioned, since we're using all LEDs, the lights will remain on 24/7.
Yeah,
so
how about that?
Whenever you're feeling in the spirit,
come on down. Well, Thanksgiving over, Christmas is here. All
That's right.
We're at Neela Park right here in East Cleveland. They're doing something they haven't done since 1958. You can actually drive through with your family. So we're going to talk about that all morning long. All right, back to you guys in the studio.
All right, Kenny Crumpton. Thank you.